Hi, today I want to talk about a common cause of pain on the outside of the foot, and this is a condition called Oz Peroneum syndrome. And essentially what it is an extra bone on the side of the foot here, right off of this fifth metatarsal bone, right at the base down here. Now, the reason some people get an extra bone down here, and it's fairly common, it's about 20% of the population will have this extra bone in this region. The reason we get it is because when we're born, this whole bone is made of cartilage. And over the first 10 to 15 years of life, it fuses into one bone. Sometimes though, where it fuses together, so the bone actually grows from two areas, the main area up here and a smaller area down here. And when we're kids, there's a layer of cartilage in between. That's the growth plate of the bone. In most people, this fuses into one bone, but sometimes this is left in two pieces with a layer of cartilage in between. Now that is essentially an extra bone off of this region. Sometimes it's attached by cartilage, sometimes not. But when that's present, this whole area is a little bit weaker than it should be. Now attaching into this region is a tendon called the Peroneus Brevis. And you can actually see that tendon attaching in right over here. It attaches there, it tugs on this area. So if you have an extra bone or an Oz Peroneum in this region, that area is just much more likely to become inflamed. Now, the nice thing is when it does become painful, it's quite easy to treat. We really want to do two things. One is to transfer pressure off of this region here and transfer it over here somewhere. And the other thing we want to do is take tension off of the Peroneus Brevis. Now, the purpose of the Peroneus Brevis is to turn your foot out that way. So if we put an orthotic or an arch support underneath your foot, and then we wedge that orthotic a little bit this direction, that will help take tension off of that and often allow that area to heal and prevent it from returning, all right? Now, in some cases, that's all we need to do. Many cases, just an over-the-counter arch support will work. And if you go to our website and do a search for extra bones in the foot or accessory bones in the foot, you'll find a page that recommends some specific arch supports that often work well for this. However, if that's not enough, we may want to immobilize you for a couple weeks and let this heal, either by putting you into an ankle brace or to maybe use a walking boot if that's still not enough. But this usually will heal nicely. Surgery is almost never necessary. Now, it is something that's worth getting taken, actually having this treated professionally rather than trying to treat it yourself. If you can get rid of the pain in a week or two, that's fine. But if it's not better, be sure to see a podiatrist that specializes in sports medicine and orthotic therapy, because there are some more serious problems that can act like the Oz Peroneum syndrome. For example, this picture here does actually show a fracture of the bottom of this bone right there, and that can act very much the same. So definitely, if it's not getting better, make sure to get that treated. So again, if you're having pain on the outside of your foot, go to our webpage, do a search for either pain on the outside of the foot or search for extra bones in the foot, and you'll find a couple pages that give you some good home treatment hints, and then we'll let you know when to see a professional. If this has been helpful, please subscribe to our channel, and thank you for watching.